For centuries now, if paleontologists wanted to figure out how extinct animals moved, they had to pick up fossil bones, move them with their hands, and try to get a sense of how they would have fit together at the joints of the animal. But they were just kind of going on intuition. They had to say whether things looked right or looked wrong, and they had no data to back up that intuition. So what we've done here is we've taken x-ray videos of birds walking. We've looked inside their joints to see how the shapes of their bones fit together, and we've used the information we've gotten there to come up with a way to calculate a mathematical score for how joint surfaces fit together. We then took what we learned from the living dinosaurs and we applied them to the extinct dinosaur Deinonychus. Deinonychus is one of the key moments in Yale paleontology history. It's really helped us reshape the way we think about what dinosaurs are because it helped us solidify our understanding that birds are living dinosaurs. And so studying Deinonychus helps us get at that transition from extinct dinosaurs to living birds. By applying our score and computer animation software, we were able to take the bones of Deinonychus from the museum drawer where they sit and reanimate them on our computer screens in 3D. And in doing that, we're able to see how this animal would have moved when it was alive, how it would have lifted its big, terrible claw off the ground while it was moving, and we've gotten a sense of how it might have used that claw in its terrible kick to kill animals as well. Now that we have the system built up, we understand how to study how joints fit together. We can apply this to extinct animals from across the vertebrate family tree. So everything from how extinct animals would have flew to how they would have eaten to how other things would have run around. This is applicable to virtually any animal. It's extremely exciting to be able to take this data that's been sitting in our museum drawers for so long, to be able to harness it in a new way and to bring it into the 21st century and get it on our computer screens.